In this example, we are given that in Maldi's experiment, when the tension is 100 gram and the tuning fork vibrates at right angle to the string, it vibrates in 4 loops. Now, tuning fork is said to vibrate along the direction of a string. We are required to find what additional weight will make string to vibrate in 1 loop. Here we can say initially, when tuning fork vibrates at right angle, then frequency of tuning fork is written as frequency of a string. It can be written as 4 by 2L root of T by mu. T can be written as T1, and here T1 is 100 gram weight. Now later, when tuning fork is made to vibrate along the direction of a string, we know that the frequency of tuning fork is twice the frequency of a string. And in this situation, a string is made to vibrate in 1 loop, we are required to find the additional weight for the same. So it is twice the frequency of a string. If it vibrates in 1 loop, we can say its frequency is 1 by 2L root of T2 by mu, where T2 we are required to find. So now in this situation, if we divide these equations, say if this are equation 1, this is equation 2, so we can easily calculate from 1 and 2, you'll be getting, if we just substitute the values, we'll be getting 2 root T1 is equals to root T2, because frequency of a string is given as 4 by 2L root of T1 by mu, and here frequency of a string is 1 by 2L root T2 by mu. So, in this situation, if we further analyze, because frequency of tuning fork remains same. So, in this situation, we'll get the value of T2 as 4T1, which is 400 grams. And in this situation, if we find the additional weight required, this can be written as 400 minus 100, this is 300 grams. That is the answer to this problem.